Oh yeah, that's a very sad song on the album that I don't think we've talked about in press yet. I feel like that verse is very much like us trying to be like more poetic than we usually are. But yeah, those are some bars. I love that song.
Hey you, this is Valley, and this is Valley in Translation.
You can dig for my thoughts in a pile of clothes. I'm just sad I never built bad design.
The first line is a callback to Nevermind, which we just kind of snuck in there because my thoughts turned into a pile of clothes. And then Built by Design is a lyric from our song called Sports Car. So we always like to kind of call back lyrics and songs as our records kind of move on and we create albums together. It's really important that we create that kind of through line.
Finding yourself in like the imagery of a pile of clothes is like, you know, when you're overwhelmed and you aren't making time for yourself and self-care and everything, it's like your room just becomes a mess. There's a pile of clothes. Like, there's a million sort of ways to see it, but that is like one example of that.
'Cause we could play games, but we're better than that. And take from each other instead of giving it back. We're on the same wave. This city is superficial. Yeah.
It's sort of like you understand each other without having to explain a lot. And I think there's people that you meet where it's like you've known them for 5 days, but it feels like it's been 5 years or whatever. And I think it's a little bit sassy of a lyric of being like this, you know, this city is superficial. Like, there's so many people here who like fake smile and fake get along and all these things, but it's like we don't need to play those games because like the second we met, it was just like one of those relationships, whether it's, you know, a friendship or, you know, a cousin or a partner or whatever, however you want to interpret it for your experience. It's like that person where you're just like, it's just natural, you know?
I feel like that verse is very much like us trying to be like more poetic than we usually are, but it's. But that verse is really just about the feeling of like fleeing, of love fleeing, and it's us just trying to find of ways of describing that that isn't just like a person left you. It's like it's imagery. So it's a red balloon floating away in a blue sky, something fleeing, open space, like just kind of opening up the song in a way that makes people feel that kind of loneliness and that kind of like heartbreak of you know when you've separated from someone, you know.
I get so low, I try to fly. My hands got tired of all the steering. They built the car, but there's no lights.
Oh yeah, that's a very sad song on the album that I don't think we've talked about in press yet. It got very difficult for a little while. It was hard to kind of see a future of how this band was gonna kind of go forward and stuff, and yeah, just, that song just kind of came out one really, really dark night. The mentality you have when you're a kid is like you run everywhere and you know you can climb a fence and jump off it because you know you just don't feel like you're gonna get hurt ever, and it's just kind of like that longing for like the idea that you can do anything and there won't be any consequences. Because you just think freely. So it's just kind of fighting that idea of not growing up, I think that song is trying to say.
There's little things you never think about. Like calling your name in an empty house. To hear the echo coming back around. So definite, glad it ain't happening.
Yeah, those are some bars. I love that song. Yeah, I mean that song is, and those lyrics are specifically about just kind of in a weird way daydreaming, but also kind of nightmare daydreaming about a situation where like, you know, whether you have to or you break up with your partner, and there's this kind of idea and kind of giggle you have in your head a bit of like, how is it gonna play out? And you don't think about like the silly kind of things like, who's gonna, you know, keep the dog, or, you know, can you keep anything around the house? Because is everything around the house gonna remind you of them? You just wanna like burn all the furniture and start over.
The hardest part about a breakup or one of the hardest parts is like the routine that you're in and like not texting them every day or seeing them every morning or making plans with them, etc. And it's like that moment of like you forgot you broke up and you like go to shout their name, but instead of hearing them talk back to you, you just hear like the echo of your voice come back around and you're like, oh, and it like seeps in, you know, it's terrible.
Hey you, we hope that you guys got to know us a little bit better through these lyrics. You can follow YouMusicPH across all platforms. See you.